Tia in a beardy.
Yeah. The things you must not take lightly is church attendance. I tell you, going to church is so important for you. It is so, so important that it must be for you a priority. Because the Bible says that the church is talking about the local church. There it is a ground and pillar of truth.
Yeah.
There you make it possible for the ministry of the Spirit in your life. You make it possible for the Holy Spirit to bring you knowledge and understanding. And judgment, sound judgment. Yeah. I feel sorry for that man or woman. Good things are going to church is not important.
Church is essential. What you say and what you do, you know that church is essential. At any given time or the day, you know that church is essential. Cause it's the house of God, we praise and worship him like church is essential. God is the truth and it's official. Like David, I'm always glad when I'm at the house of the Lord. Ministering and serving, praising him and worshiping love. When we hear his word and we see his word, the miracles and testimonies, tongues will spit like fire. Fellowship with God and with each other. The place with no waste body, your Christ in his head. Then you try to shut down, now with the lockdown. Man, you know the truth, it will never work. Pitch up on a rock that will never rock. Christ was the head, yes, he rose from the dead. Yeah. His name is above and the king of the government. Principality of power. Church is essential. No matter what you say or what you do, you know that church is essential. At any given time or the day, you know that church is essential.